find it works quite well in the summer as a chilled red wine. Probably best where they've overproduced a little bit. But I'm at my second glass of Loire Cabernet Franc, and I'm going to leave you, I'm sorry. Till next time. Cheers.